Talk about heart stopping. This is the moment a woman's beloved pet dog suddenly jumped or maybe fell out of a window, and it was captured by a doorbell camera so we can see it. Rachel Green from Kent in the south of England was on her doorstep talking to a tradesman when she suddenly noticed an upstairs window opening. She only saw it because the sunlight's reflection against the wall caught her eye. The next thing she knew, her beloved dog was hurtling towards potential death. See what happened.
He's got his own stuff.
Right. Oh my God, get back! Clarence! Oh my God! Oh my God!
Tony and I are both Arsenal fans. I mean, I like Aaron Ramsey, our keeper, but we could do with Aaron Goal against Tottenham on Thursday. And from a dog that's lucky to be alive to one that's actually saving lives, President Zelensky has awarded a mine-sniffing dog called Patron a medal for services to Ukraine. The dog has helped find more than 200 devices during the war, has also become something of a national hero and a symbol of canine Ukrainian resistance. Well done, Patron. We're all very proud of you.